drill from the KU curriculum. This one takes movements from Hanyondan. We were looking at the opening movement as well as the side kick and the elbow strike. It's also going to use a tete shutoke or a vertical right hand block and a headbutt. So, Jake's my partner here. He's going to start with left leg forward. I'm going to be in right leg forward stance. He's going to throw a right haymaker, so the drill is designed to defend against a habitual act of physical violence, in this case, the haymaker punch. So I'm going to use the opening movement of Hanyondan first. As he comes with the punch, go ahead. I'm going to block, same time, and strike. Best target would be side of the jaw or side of the neck. There's no way I'm going to be able to catch the punch in midair, so as soon as I feel that making contact with my forearm, I'm going to hook my hand over and pull in like this. That's when I do my tete shutoke, which is going to serve as a face wash. This, after the strike, this comes across the face, and you see how he turns away from that. He doesn't like that. And my hand will just follow his face. I'm going to follow the face over here. He's going to turn back, face me, and now I use this this kind of hand position to hook the back of the head on the neck. I'm going to pull his face into my shoulder here. He's not going to like that either. He's going to instinctively move away. As soon as he starts to move away, I have a window of opportunity to use a nukite, and that's going to serve as a bicep bump. So his face is in my shoulder, he moves away, it's boom. As soon as his head starts to recoil, I don't want to let it go, I want to catch it again. From there, I've got some distance between my body and his. Don't lose control of the limb. I'm going to use my side snap kick or yokogari kyagi. For practice, you can hit the inside of the leg. You want some kind of pain response. This is a good target. The knee is really good, but it's dangerous to kick that. And of course, you hit the groin is a viable option as well in real life, not so much for practice. Okay, so from here, I'm gonna give a kick to the inside of the thigh, right? I get a little pain response there. And just to follow up from Hanyondan, don't lose control of the head. I get an elbow straight. From here, this is gonna be like a sticky elbow. So don't bring it back, and I grind up a little bit. I want the face pointed to the sky to expose the vulnerable spots in space. For safety, so I can practice, I'm gonna put the heel of my palm in his eye socket here. Keep this bottom of the neck, this pushes up, there, so I've exposed the nose. From here, I'm gonna do a headbutt. Be careful in practice. So for practice, you can kick yourself in the wrist here. From there, you would push, I switch legs, he switches legs, he comes to the other side. Same thing, block and strike, face wash, pull in, punch, bicep bump, kick, elbow, left, right? And now it's my turn to attack. I punch. And we just keep looping over and over.
Okay, now we're gonna try the drill for the speed here. All right, take some attack first.
It's a physical drill. The benefits here are for the Troy, the person doing the techniques. I get a chance of practicing a typical street attack, the haymaker punch, and it teaches you to keep control of the altercation by really bombarding your attacker with all kinds of the different attacks the head kind of rattles around. Be careful when you practice for safety.